Have you been sleeping under the bench all week?
No. Just yesterday. Actually just tonight. Because the guys moved into the camper van, so I had to get out of there. And because we started packing up last night, we have a few things around here and I didn't want that anything gets stolen, so I was like making sure that nobody gets in here.
Well, it's always nice if someone from the team has his birthday or a special thing going on, because we like to celebrate those things, you know. Yesterday we got a nice birthday cake for him and some little cookies, so he was like a little bit surprised, maybe. I don't know. It's always cool somebody has his birthday. Bike check first thing, and then gonna start taking everything down into the cars. Dylan and Peter gonna go to the start, and as soon as the boys are going off at the start line, we're gonna jump into the camper vans and start driving to the next town.
No cloud today, no drizzling. I think it's gonna be a hot day from the beginning on, so it's important to drink, always stay hydrated. I expect like about a time of 6 hours, but there'll be also a bit of soft pedaling because open roads, quite high speed, so you can draft.
It's about 2 hours from here, 2.5 hours to drive, and then we have another 2 hours to set up everything before the guys are coming in, and yeah, it's exciting. At the first, second, what the point, there was a group of four people, two teams out there. They had a gap of almost 6 minutes, but Burry and Susie, they were able to close that gap. I hope they're gonna come in first, but we don't know yet.
Yes, we got it again! Come on, where's the second? Where's the second? Come on!
Let's go crazy, ladies and gentlemen!
Come on, Burry!
First across the line, we wait
for him. Oh, man!
He's on his way. This is...
That was a good tactic!
Burry stand up, arms in the air, give noise!
Well done, Susie!
Giant!
Okay, flag,
well done, Barry! That was a good tactic, buddy, huh?
Well, wasn't it tactic? I can't fucking tell you that guy.
Yeah, you know, I was so prepared for this stage. I knew it's gonna be long, hard, and when my head is right, I'm so strong in the long stuff.
Max Knox racing with the Japanese rider Kohei Yamamoto.
The third stage is finished and the guys won the race today. Now it's up to us again to make everything ready for tomorrow. They spent about 5 hours riding the bikes, and we're gonna spend at least 3 hours on each bike to get them ready for tomorrow again. Tomorrow is also a long stage coming up, and if you do everything, you can sleep better, you know? So you don't have to worry about anything. If you go through the entire bike, you check everything, and yeah, just makes you sleep better.